Hello and welcome back to Hardspace Shipbreaker, brought to you by Commando Gaming and Strategic Gaming, and brought to you live on twitch.tv at Commando Gaming 1. So if you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to check us out on twitch.tv for an opportunity to watch us play live. We're actually going to jump right into some gameplay on Hardspace Shipbreaker. So we're now on day four, shift four, I believe. Only our second after the tutorial. So this is for real now, folks. Want to try to be very efficient. See if we can upgrade our equipment here. Especially if we can increase our tether amounts, that would be significant. All right, we increased the amount of tethers we have, which is very nice. No ship in the bay. Select a ship from today's catalog. Okay. So we have all mackerels available, so it's really kind of irrelevant. As long as it has a reactor, which is our most valuable ship. Now I'm assuming that this day here is how many days either you have to work on it or how many days it's available. So let's go with the first ship on our list here. Now this, the single nacelle mackerels, we can actually use our original resources and not necessarily have to use tethers for recovery. So let's do that. Send those off towards the recovery barge. Theoretically, those should just keep floating down till they hit the barge. Shouldn't have to worry about them going elsewhere. So let's give them a quick send off. Those eventually should hit the barge just fine on their own. All right, we got an airlock on this. We should. There we go. What? All right, hold on. Let me clear these up a little, real quick. These should not have stopped. They should have gone completely down to the barge. So I'm a little confused. Let's tether them. I don't have time to mess around. Right, we're almost out of oxygen here. All let's at least try to decompress this sucker here. Quick. Time is money. Right. Let's find that atmospheric unit to decompress the ship. Some quick cuts here because we gotta get back out to get some fuel, some oxygen. So am I using a little too much fuel to push pop these out? Probably, but I want to get these done quick. Should be popping out. There we go. Running out of time to get oxygen, so we'll just tether that one. And we need to get back to the hub for some oxygen. Alright, so we at least open the ship. Obviously, you want to constantly work at getting more and more efficient. Yep, that's where I am. No problem. Back to work. Through quickly to the biggest prize of the ship, which is the reactor. So let's make sure we get in there. Get that reactor. Making some quick and dirty cuts here. As you can see, sometimes you can get two for the price of one. Collector should be loose. Yep, let's push it out. Can actually use our tether. To move that out of the way, and then we want to use another tether to pull off that reactor. Pulled way too far away. Good. I think we're going to lose this reactor. Alright, we got lucky. I think we'll be all right here. Now I lost the reactor. That sucks. That really sucks. It happens though. More can we hit? We're definitely at a disadvantage here. We're not going to make a lot of money on this trip now that we lost our reactor. Oxygen's below statistically profitable levels. That's a problem. Alright, so the bad news is we lost the reactor. The good news is we didn't die. Because a clone would have cost us as much as we would have gotten out of the reactor. So not a very successful, very productive shift here on Shipbreaker. Not at all. We may have ended up losing money on that one. Yep. We actually went more into debt. Alright, we can't afford more oxygen. Can we upgrade our grapple? We don't have any ability to do an upgrade. So let's continue salvage. Alright, we need to push through and get a lot more salvage out of this mission. The loss of that reactor was very disheartening. It happens. It happens, believe me. Come on, those cuts didn't get me, didn't get it free. The worst place to cut in. Yes, I did. The fact that this thing has some reinforced components is definitely frustrating. All right, so let's take what we can here. Here's a nice piece that we can salvage. Off you go. Maybe a little faster. Okay, let's see if we can do some quick cuts here. Was gonna happen because that's that was part of the airlock that I cut through. I knew that was gonna be the case. Have to be a little aggressive here because we were short on time and we lost that reactor. So sometimes you have to be a little bit more aggressive with your salvage in those situations. So what busting through that airlock did was it did put us in a position where we can get as hopefully as much of this as we can in the time we have left. Still some cuts, yep. Still a cut we need to make here. Really too worried about them not accepting glass in this situation. Now let's see, did the rest, no, the rest of the weld points here did not break. Trying to push through this as quick as I can here. Get as much of this puppy as possible. Let's see if we can daisy chain these. Tether broke. What else we have that we can get some good money for? Furnace. Could have sworn that went to the barge. something holding in this piece here. That's all we could do on the shift. Let's get back. That was a pretty good second day on the ship, given the fact that we had such a disastrous first day. Day with a full supply of tethers. All right, that's a better day for us, that's for sure. Do some upgrades. Biggest upgrade I want is more oxygen. Points available for an upgrade. No, there wasn't enough left on the existing shift to continue salvage, so we're gonna pick another ship, another mackerel. So this is a quad nacelle. All right, but each nacelle is separate. They're not joined together. All right, that helps us kind of plan out our avenue of attack here. Two tethers pull themselves down. That should work just fine.
Where's the airlock on this sucker? There it is. All right. Let's try to get this thing decompressed here before we have to go back for oxygen. It's always a race. Try to get a little more efficient with this every time. Find some low points. Get this reactor out. Enough of a nudge on that reactor. And we're going to head back for oxygen. Yep. Oh, we wouldn't want to cause damage to Link's equipment. Let's get back to getting that reactor. All right, now let's see if we can be efficient here. Tether broke. Gotta save that reactor. Ah, I'm going to lose that reactor again. Two reactors in a row. Not much I can do about it here. Disappointing. Two reactors in a row. I think I need to be more aggressive with the reactors. Helpful weaver. It's easy for him to say. He didn't just lose a reactor. Useful tools. Alright, time to accept that this is the end of the shift. Welcome to everybody who's watching our stream at twitch.tv. Please feel free to put any commentary, suggestions, feedback, questions in the chat room. Right. Have a nice day. Not likely. Not after we lost that reactor. Hopefully we set this up for a good third day on this ship. money for upgrades yet. Alright, let's get back to work. Let's try to get the rear of the ship off, because that will allow us to strip off the sides. Looks like everything that needs to be cut is cut. Let's see if we can't. Get this sucker out of the way. Ooh, wait. What's this? Something we want to get destroyed. Try to do two for the price of one on these cuts here. Ooh, nice, even three for the price of one. Very nice. Skin this side as quick as we can. That is not ready. Alright, let's keep working. Let's work on the other side of the ship now. cutter out here. Try to make the most of each cut. Alright, now this cut is going to take us through a pressurized area, so we need to push back. Busts up the ship really nicely. Which is good from an efficiency standpoint here. Things we can take out of here before we send most of it to the furnace. Get as much as we can here. Okay, that's pretty much everything left. So let's actually head back to the HAB, and then we'll end the video here. Just some quick gameplay. We'll see you next time as we continue our video adventures on Shipbreaker. Let's make sure we get all the tethers we can get. Then we'll end our shift there. We had another day. We could have done a lot more, but still a productive day of salvage. We'll see you next time.